So the Medical Statistics MSc at LSHTM provides training in the theory and practice of statistics, with particular relevance to clinical trials, epidemiology, and clinical and public health research. We aim to train students to be world-leading medical statisticians, and there is a real shortage of well-trained medical statisticians, so our graduates are always in very high demand. They typically get jobs in academic institutions, the pharmaceutical industry, clinical trials units, and national health services. And the vast majority of our students have job offers long before they have finished the MSc. So this course provides training in a skill that really is in short supply and in very high demand. By the end of the program, our students are able to select appropriate study designs to answer questions of medical relevance, apply appropriate statistical techniques to analyze health-related data, and perhaps most importantly, to communicate the results of their analyses to other statisticians, clinicians, other scientists, and to patients. So there are a number of good medical statistics MSCs in the UK and abroad, but we think there are several things that make our program unique. Firstly, our students come from a broad range of backgrounds, so not just mathematics and statistics, but also from biology, medicine, and other quantitative fields. So this diversity really enhances our curriculum because students, not only are they learning from their lectures, but also from each other. LSHTM also has a very strong research portfolio, so all of our teaching staff are also actively involved in medical statistical research. And some of them are internationally recognized leaders in their field. So this means that the course content is directly influenced by current research methods and topics. We also have a personal tutor system where you'll be paired with a member of our teaching staff based on shared interests, and then you will have regular one-to-one contact with your tutor throughout the year. And also your tutor is usually your supervisor for your research project. Our modules are structured so that each lecture is followed by a 1.5-hour practical. So this gives you a chance to apply what you've learned in the lecture. And also the lecturer is leading the practical, so there's plenty of opportunities to ask questions. And our students always give very positive feedback about this format. A question that I often get asked is, what's the difference between the Medical Statistics MSc and the Health Data Science MSc? I'd say the Medical Statistics MSc is much more focused on the statistical theory and the statistical analyses, generally of data that were collected to answer a particular research question. So say a clinical trial or an observational study that was designed with a particular question in mind, where the Health Data Science MSc is much broader and focusing on everything from managing the data, collecting the data, storing the data, and then often data that were not collected with any particular research question in mind. So say like electronic health records and much larger scale data generally. The other thing that I would say is that if you're interested in causality, questions of causality and how to tease that out of the data, then the Medical Statistics MSc may be more appropriate for you. Where if you're interested in programming and say things like machine learning, that maybe Health Data Science is more appropriate for you. So when we evaluate applications, we focus on three things. First, of course, we're looking for people who have a strong interest in health research. Secondly, you need to have strong quantitative skills. This doesn't mean that you have studied mathematics or statistics to degree level, but you do need to be familiar with algebra, logarithms, and basic calculus. And then thirdly, we're looking for people who have strong computer skills. So all people who meet the entry criteria, we invite for interview, and the interview can either be over Zoom or the phone or in person. And this gives us a chance to meet you and you to meet us. So if you have any questions, please feel free to contact me, and we look forward to receiving your application. Thank you.